Hey sellers, let's take a look at 7 mistakes that you can avoid on your Amazon product listings. A good product listing is one of the most important factors of your success on Amazon. It helps in enhancing the visibility of your product, increasing your product sales, and subsequently scaling your business. If you are a beginner, creating a good quality product listing may seem a little bit difficult and overwhelming at first, but don't worry, it's easier than you think. Preparation is the key when it comes to creating a good product listing on Amazon. So today, we will tell you about 7 things that you can avoid on your product listings and be prepared well in advance. Number 1. Avoid certain terms such as best, free, and buy one, get one. These terms on your listings will get them suspended. Number 2. Don't use your competitors' brand names in your listings. This includes the backend keywords as well. Number 3. You can't use trademark words or Amazon words in your listings, like special Amazon deals. Number 4. No keyword stuffing, because neither Amazon nor your buyers like it. Number 5. Amazon suppresses incomplete child listings without valid details like department, materials, and others. Therefore, make sure that you have included all the key details. Number 6. Avoid time-sensitive information like sales now or the best product of the year. And finally, avoid shipping information like free shipping or shipping durations. Remember sellers, avoid these 7 mistakes at all costs to create a good product listing for your Amazon business. Thanks for watching everyone. If you have found this video helpful, leave a like below. If you haven't subscribed yet, then click on the subscribe button for more helpful videos. Until then, happy selling!